when you get pulled over or when you have an interaction with law enforcement, you already put up like a shield because you're already expecting the worst. You know what I'm saying? But as law enforcement officers too, also when we pull you guys over or when we have contact with you, we should have a positive interaction with you also. More seasoned officers can pick up on things like your body language or fear, you know, and it's up to us to kind of de-escalate the situation in the beginning. Like if we see you're kind of uneasy or, you know, you look nervous, you know, to de-escalate the situation and not make it go to something it shouldn't be, we should pick up on some of your cues also. A lot of times when we pull people over, the person that we're pulling over, their cues and the way that they're reacting to us makes us react a certain way also.